Tochi, and I have here with me today a guest.
My name is Miss Tochi Ezenwa, and I'm contesting for Miss Espresso in Nigeria 2019.
Miss Tochi, it's nice to meet you.
Thank you.
Miss Tochi, may I ask you a question?
Yes, please.
What do you think is wrong with Nigeria?
Okay, there's nothing wrong with Nigeria, but the problem we have is with the government and the people.
So, what are the remedies you think can serve as a solution to this?
Okay, getting Nigeria working again means working on myself because I'm in Nigeria. And also, to discipline myself, to respect the rules and regulations made by the government, and to respect other citizens, and also not to involve in bribe, either by giving or by accepting bribes. And also, as a Nigerian queen, I'm going to use my office to suggest the government to diversify our economy on other natural resources, we have, and on agriculture, on education, and on human empowerment, and also to support our indigenous companies. I would also suggest to the government to put an end to ethnicity and its segregations. I will also inspire the politicians to pass meaningful legislations that will improve the lives of every Nigerian. Thank you.
All right, thank you, Ms. Tochi. It was nice having you.
Yeah,
thank you very much.
Thank you.